good evening. I am Jeff Soule, superintendent of the Blairsville-Salzburg School District. We want to welcome you to our Tech Step event. Tonight, we are presenting in partnership with IUP's Office of Educator Preparation. Our collective goal is to support educators as we engage and prepare our students in the grades pre-K through 12 for their post-secondary lives. The focus of this event is computer science and STEM-related careers. As educators, our mission is to provide students with knowledge and the skills necessary to compete in this global economy.
Good evening. I'm Holly Rouget, Assistant Dean for Educational Effectiveness and Innovations at IUP. We are delighted to partner with Blairsville-Salzburg School District to facilitate Tech Step 2020. Events such as the one this evening provide opportunities to learn and network with colleagues across the region. Technology is merely a tool, but when leveraged effectively, facilitates curiosity, engagement, and learning. Skills necessary for STEAM and computer science fields are essential for all learners, children, and adults across disciplines and careers. Problem solving, computational thinking, and the implementation of the design thinking process are all at the heart of lifelong learning. This partnership and the sharing of knowledge and skills strengthens our capacity to reach PK-12 students, as well as in-service and pre-service educators as we prepare tomorrow's teachers. So take time to tinker at the make and take tables, enjoy the presentations, engage in discussion, and network with colleagues as well as we prepare students to be future ready.
Fellow professionals, I am Lindsay Strong, elementary educator with the Blairsville-Salzburg School District. As a classroom teacher, I know just how important it is to integrate technology into the classroom. I've witnessed firsthand how effective tech integration has positively changed the dynamics of my classroom. Students are excited to learn and are learning collaborative, problem-solving, and critical thinking skills at an early age. I hope you leave this experience with the knowledge and confidence to inspire your students through STEM. Feel free to navigate through the ballroom, where you will see an emphasis on student-centered, project-based learning.